make up, Mr. West, Mr. West, Mr. Fresh, Mr. By himself, he's so impressed. I mean, damn, did you even see the test? You got D's, motherfucker, D's, Rosie Perez, and yes.
Hey everyone, it is day 70 of this challenge, and I weighed 117.6 today. And I went to my mom's house and just to like smoke and just to feel like, you know, just like, I guess kind of better. And and it did, oh my gosh. But yeah, and so then I got a Diet Coke with cherry and vanilla from Sonic after. And I just had dinner, a hummus with a potato. Hi everyone, I shot that earlier today. And it's now the next day, but I still wanted to do a video for today more. I had a little more else today. I had some almonds and a rice cake with a fried egg this morning. And I had a green beans can, a can of green beans. And I'm hoping I'm working out tomorrow and starting the cycle again. It's like when I do to start working out, I'm really in the cycle. And I think I just need time in between to recover from those. And, you know, it's kind of like the cycle of my creativity. Sometimes I'm in the cycle of just creating, or I'm just in the cycle of getting inspired and meditating. I woke up the dog now, and this now. I did just want to say about how I overspent my money today. And so I'm going to put my OnlyFans money back into my dad's account, try to make up for the money partially. I think they'll be pissed. And yeah, because I got two combat boots because I ordered the first pair in wide. And then I saw, they're from Kato, really cute combat boots. You should get them. They have a pocket on them. They are so cute. Oh my gosh, I might send in a picture because I'm just obsessed. And, I was gonna maybe get a bikini on thought up. I didn't have enough money. And I was gonna get, furry diaries from Claire's, but I didn't have enough money. And I really wanna get them though. Oh my gosh. And, I posted about this on MPA, but, it's just something that I've been feeling about lately. And, it's really actually kind of sad. It's just like, I feel like I'm kind of being forgotten or out of the loop. I mean, I could take example, like, getting kicked off of Snapchat or just, not being able to send, stories on Facebook anymore. And, it's just like, it reminds me of this vision I had once when I was in the ICU and, like, it was like we had radios in our head and my radio was taken out because I abused it too bad. Like, I agreed to have the agree with these bombers because it was my lost brother. They were from Canada. And the point with the radio was because you could hear the other radios before. But after I did that whole thing, like I threw a pencil to signal them to come in. They supposedly took my radio out. This is all imaginary, but so it made it so only I could hear myself and no other radios. And it's sort of trippy, but it's really metaphorical of like kind of how I feel a little bit. And like people talk about wanting to stay relevant. I'm just like, I have a constant fear of just not being able to be seen. Like, but I work with the dogs. For real, so I'm gonna end this now. Bye. One last thing I do want to mention is I did a full face shave, which I do like 2 times a week, but and I also did a hydrochloric gel mask, and it's actually retinol too. And I did an eye mask because my eyes just started looking really baggy after just one night of not doing my skincare. Like, once you go up more, like, get better, the harder the fall, that's what they all say. And, I just wanted to tell you that. I'm gonna end this now, though, for real. Bye.